Yo, welcome back. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We're back again with some Need for Speed Heat. We're building this car right here. It's a 2015 Land Rover Defender, a 110 series. Let's see, let's get to the performance thing up there. And it's got a little 121 horsepower 2.2 liter I4 engine. So that's not really up to par with the speed that we're going to have. So let's go ahead and swap that engine, not for a V12, but for a 3.9 liter V8. And let me tell you why. Cause when I upgrade this, it's going to give way more power than that V12 will ever think about giving. It's got more torque, more speed, and you can build a V6 and a V8 way more than you can a V12. So let's go ahead and upgrade this right here, the exhaust, the Elite Plus. Let's get the Super going. Get the dual turbo, the small and the big. I know it's chunking out a big chunk of that money of mine. Let's see. We're about to make it back if we're going to build another one. Let's see. I'm going to put race and off-road handling. Might slow me a little bit on tarmac, which is on pavement. But in the long run, it's going to do me good. Just give me a second, guys. Need for Speed Heat server itself is doing something weird again. Every now and then it does this. I don't like it. Okay. It loaded. That's the only thing whatsoever that I wish they'd fix about this game. On-road handling, off-road handling. Okay, race and off-road handling. Come on now. And let's change it to a clutch plus. H speed. Leave that all stock. Customization. Let's go for the body first. Change out the front. Let me know what you think. Add a nice bumper to it. Add a nice hood to it. Of course, darken the windows as far as it'll go. I think I'll have the extra spare tire. The windows. The mirrors, I mean, side skirts. Okay. Wide skirt with the fenders. Front fenders, I did the same thing. Let's go with that. One of tap R. Okay. Back out of that for a second and go to the back one. Go just for the rims real fast. Okay. Change size. Let's make them bigger. That for all go. You might change it to something else in a second. Gloss. First, I want to get the gloss. I want to brighten it up a little bit. Chrome, if not mistaken. Gonna have better brake disc no matter what it cost. Let's see, tires. Just we're going with the red theme. Do a red backfire, do red smoke. Underglow red. Oh. Guess we'll have to get the air suspension in a few. Truck horn. Well, we'll have to get the when we get the, well, you know, Okay. Let's edit the paint. Go to finish. Let's put it on chrome real fast so we can test, see what colors we want. Okay, I think we might do that. Okay, for the windows. If you're enjoying it, don't forget to like on the video, guys and girls, of course. If you want to build one just like it, follow what I did. see. And yo guys, that's where we're gonna come to an end for a day, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Appreciate everyone stopping in. Stay tuned, because tomorrow we're gonna take it for a test spin. And let me know in the comments down below what you think of the car. Or the truck. Jeep, that is. Thanks for watching, and peace out.